Here you are today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill, looking at a 2017 Honda Civic. In the first seat, you're going to have pretty good tread down there. Continue around the rest of the Civic. We're just going to be looking for any flaws or anything that may stand out as far as damages. Everything's looking nice and clean. You are going to see that you're going to have a nice spoiler back here for your rear. So you're coming down here, you're going to have nice, clean, black alloy wheels. Just going to back out now for your interior. Starting out on your driver's side, you're first going to see that you're going to have fully powered locks and windows here. Your seats are also going to have some manual adjustments. Nice, clean, two-tone black fabric seats here for your interior. Just going to come in here, check out your mileage. See that you are going to have 39810 on the dash. A couple control options right here on your steering wheel. You can look over here at your main display screen. This is going to be your receiver backup camera display. As you press your sources here, you will see that you can have AM, FM, and satellite radio. Bluetooth and Pandora are also available. Climate controls will just be low. You will have heated seats for both sides. Coming down here, you will see that you're going to have additional power port along with USB and auxiliary as well. Coming into your back seat, just looking for any stains or tears back here. Everything's looking nice and clean. The floors are also very well kept up. Coming into your cargo space, you're going to have some pretty good space back here. As you can see, a shade will be provided along with these weatherproof mats. Also, you will have seat release on both sides. Coming into your back seat here from the passenger side, just give you another view here from another angle. Once again, everything is very nice and clean back here. You can bring this down to see if you can have adjustable armrest and cup holder. Finishing up here on the passenger side, you will have fully powered locks and windows over here. Also, your seats will have some manual adjustments. Nice clean passenger side. You can look up and see that you're going to have a sunshade up here for you. Just going to come down now, give you a nice look around. Nice driver's eye view before you back out of here. As we've gone through here, everything's been very nice and clean. Haven't really seen any problems or damages. Just going to back out now. This is going to wrap up our walk around.